Investigators in Southwest Florida say a baby died at an illegal daycare in Collier County after being put to sleep in an adult bed. DCF says the daycare operators were careless and will be held accountable for the four-month-old baby's death. Babies should always be put to sleep on their backs, away from bedding and anything fluffy that can suffocate them. DCF says it's important to check that your child's daycare is licensed. We have a link to the state site on abcactionnews.com.